A number of people are believed to have been injured after a bin lorry crashed into pedestrians in George Square in Chiswick, Glasgow city centre. Police described the crash outside Queen Street Station and the Millennium Hotel at about 14:30 as very serious. Eyewitnesses reported the bin lorry moving at speed up Queen Street before hearing a bang as it hit the hotel. Several people were seen lying on the ground. A large number of emergency vehicles are in attendance and roads surrounding George Square have been closed. A Police Scotland spokesman said, "There is an ongoing incident involving a bin lorry on George Square." A Scottish Fire and Rescue Service spokesman said, "Firefighters are in attendance at a serious incident on Queen Street. We received a 999 call at 2:30 PM reporting a collision and currently have 5 appliances at the scene. Our crews are working alongside other emergency responders to conduct a rescue operation."